This is Tim with MBN. I'm here with Diego.
Yeah, you said it.
My man. Yes, I did. And your last name?
Acuna.
Acuna.
Or?
Acuna Matata?
Acuna Matata or Acuna.
Acuna?
Yeah.
Right on. So which is it? I'm confused now.
It actually is Acuna.
It's Acuna. Okay, right on. And you're an actor?
Yeah.
Right on, David. What have we seen you in?
You're going to see me in A Warrior's Heart.
Coming up?
Yeah, it's coming out with Kellan Lutz and Ashley Green of Twilight. And yeah.
She's adorable.
She is. She is. And he was great to work with. You know, it was really nice atmosphere. He was down to earth. And so it was, you know, a nice adventure.
Right on, man. Is this your major breakout?
It's the first film that I've done with people that are really well known.
Right on.
But a film I was in, City of Gardens, was just in Cannes.
Oh.
But I was, you know.
Just a small film festival. I mean, I don't know if anybody really.
Well, no. No, I just, it's more of a heavy duty drama as opposed to this, which, you know.
A little bit more light.
Warriors is kind of like a team.
So can you give us a little hint? What's the movie going to be about? Or
which one?
The new one coming out.
Warrior or yeah. City of Gardens?
Warrior.
Warrior is about, believe it or not, the history of lacrosse.
Really?
Yeah.
That sounds kind of. Do you play lacrosse?
Every now and then I do. You know, I went to Pepperdine. And,
oh, you did?
Yeah. And,
there you go.
So we had a nice lacrosse field over there and had started with, you know, Native American Indians hunting. And, you know, it's a ride, man. I got to say, it was interesting.
Sounds good. Where can we find you online?
IMDb, my Facebook page, you know.
Do you tweet?
Page. I do. Or DiegoAcuna.com. That's my webpage.
There it is, Diego.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Okay. Have a good time tonight, man.
Thank you, guys. Thanks.